Hello YouTubers, today we are going to explore the most expensive cars in the world. You will be definitely amazed with the facts you have never seen before in the standard cars. Expensive cars can be fun. From the high-grade motors to the astounding things possible. Today the most expensive cars are quicker, smarter and more powerful than ever before. There is more than 100 million worth of cars here to whet your appetite. So without wasting a second, let's get started. Gordon Murray has been an exceptional automaker for 50 years. In his honor, Gordon Murray Automotive is building 100 road cars and 25 tracks-only vehicles for this anniversary hypercar. It contains a 6-speed manual gearbox, a small, powerful, and naturally aspirated engine, and in a further homage to McLaren F1, a traditional 3-seat layout. The Gordon Murray T50 has claimed a top speed of 220 miles per hour. And it is one of the most expensive cars in the world. Bugatti Cento di Oggi will be even more exclusive. Only 10 of this luxurious hypercar will be sold. Each has found a happy buyer already, despite the high price. Bugatti, already a brand known for its unique bodywork and luxurious comfort features, has sought to give the Cento di Oggi everything possible to make it memorable and completely descendant. It may not be the fastest Bugatti currently on the road, but it has the quickest acceleration. The Ferrari SF90 Stradale just screams speed. With a flat and streamlined aesthetic, this car will turn heads wherever it goes. It might come as a surprise, then, that the interior of this car is shockingly comfortable. Generally, speed and luxury don't go together. This plug-in hybrid Ferrari is poised to pay homage to the rich history of this Italian auto house. It also gives us an insight into where the brand will go in the future. Although they present a more sustainable focus, this expensive supercar won't blend into a lineup of other hybrid cars. It is described as an entry-level model for the ultra-luxury brand. The Ghost still has the trappings of a comfortable, powerful vehicle that one might expect at its price point. Power-operated doors, a cabin clocked in rich materials with generous space for driver, passengers and even storage. The Ghost allowing an acceleration from 0 to 100 km in just 4.6 seconds. An all-wheel driving project allows for speedy steering, even with the bulk that the Ghost carries. Its road scanning camera also allows for easy sighting of potholes, allowing you the ability to be more expert driver as well. Lagonda is a British luxury car brand established in 1906, which has been owned by Aston Martin since 1947. It also seeks to thrill the type of car enthusiasts which have already explored every function that the higher grade Teslas have to offer. Or so Aston Martin hopes. It's battery-powered Austin Rapid e-motor that seeks to provide more power to it. The Lagonda is a storied brand that Austin Martin has sought to popularize before in the 30s and in the 80s. With the expensive grille and retro nostalgic four-headlight aesthetic that makes a Bentley more classy. In 2021, flying spur speed is instantly recognizable. This car is much more athletic and agile than you would expect. Moreover, this car whips around corners quite nicely. However, if you are looking for fuel economy, it might be best to look elsewhere. The flying spur speed fuel usage puts it somewhere among the larger pickup trucks in terms of economy. The Bugatti Chiron is a special edition Chiron with a focus on aerodynamics, weight reduction, and power distribution. It is the same 8.0-liter quad-turbo W16 engine underneath the skin, but it is now mated to a recalibrated automatic gearbox. The pure sport car also features slightly revised bodywork, with a bigger rear wing and more aerodynamic front fascia. Beginning production in late 2020, the Bugatti starts at $3.3 million. This hybrid hypercar has not even hit the market yet. But already the $3.2 million Valkyrie has sold out. This car has the horsepower of 865 kilowatts and 664 pound-feet of torque. That means its top speed should well over 200 miles per hour. The company will build just 150 examples of the standard Valkyrie. Pagani Huayra, inarguably one of the prettiest cars, and cost around $1.4 million. Pagani built the Huayra in extremely limited numbers. The company had constructed just 100 units of the coupe between 2012 and 2018. Mercedes MC20 is a mid-engine sports car that cost $2 million, and we can expect an all-electric version of this two-seater coupe. It is featured with carbon fiber structure and aluminium subframes that feel light as a feather and strong as an iron. The Mercedes MC20 has a top speed of over 200 miles or 321 kilometers per hour, and its acceleration is less than 3 seconds. This is one of the focus track vehicles in a long-anticipated return to racing events. Auto manufacturers are stepping up their innovations with initiatives such as sustainability and new technology such as electric-powered vehicles are truly creative works of art. Well, this was all for today. Hope you liked the video. Let us know about your opinion in the comment section below. Do not forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, hit the bell icon for more updates and notifications. Stay safe, and we will be back soon with another video.